One of the amazing things about being the principal at Aspen High School, or former principal at Aspen High School, is I had to be a part of an amazing tradition. I remember I had a chance to read the original charter from the school from 1966, and you had all of these great thinkers get together, and they built round schoolhouses, and they thought we should have ex-ed, and they thought that we should have all of these great things be a part of our school system, have teachers call students by their first names. In addition to that, they were hoping that they could hear music in the hallway to add an acoustical perfume to their educational experience. So this is the kind of thinking that came out of 1966. And I love that, and I'm hoping that we embody that same sort of intrepid nature in our school on a mountain moving forward. When we look at some of the great things that have happened to school, in 1977, we had Jimmy Buffett come and play a concert at the school. If you take a real close look, you're going to see Glenn Frey, you're going to see Hunter S. Thompson, a part of that video. And I've always thought, what an amazing place where this can happen. And then I think about the class of 2020. You know what? You were our first group to really be a part of this new school on a mountain philosophy. And what better way to exemplify that than to bring back one of those pieces from our past that make us who we are. So take a look at what we have for you.
Some people claim that they're the woman to blame. But I know it's nobody's fault. I blew out my flip-flops, stepped on a pop top. I cut my heel, had a cruise on back home.
Hey, Aspen High School graduating class of 2020. I can't even remember when I graduated from high school. It was so long ago, but unfortunately, yours is going to probably be remembered for a long time due to the circumstances in which you're graduating. But that said, you've still reached a great milestone in your life, and the world is still yours, and we need young people out there to help us kind of turn the corner on some things that we weren't ever necessarily able to accomplish, me as a child of the 60s and other people beyond that. It's your world out there ahead, and I have very great confidence in kids that I know and kids that come to the shows and kids that I meet in Aspen when I'm out there, that you understand this better than we did. So again, congratulations to the senior class of 2020 at Aspen High School. I think I just might have had a flashback to a show I did there in 1977. And I think I might have played this song there. This is a song I wrote based on one of my favorite books, Following the Equator by Mark Twain. And it's called That's What Living Is to Me. So I hope there's a little wisdom in here for you as you move forward in life. And good luck. Jason Mason hears the sound, a whistle blows in Congo Town, and the mailboat's in. Mailboat's in. It brings him things from oh so far, oh, magazines and Snicker bars. A simple man, a simple plan, the world's too big to understand. Be good. On a timeless beach in Hispaniola, a young girl sips a diet cola. She's worlds apart. miles apart. The spirit of the Black King still reverberates through Haitian hills. He rules the sea and all the fish. But if he'd had a TV dish, be good, you will be lonesome. Be lonesome and you will be free. Live a life and you will live to regret. That's what living is to me. That's what living is to me. But in the far off regions, the far run legions, keep those thieves and predators at bay. While closer to home, some bad boys still roam. The streets aren't safe, but give it one more day, one more day. Stories from my favorite book still take on many different looks, and I'm gone again, home again. The time has come, the walrus said, and little oysters hide their head. My twain of thought is loosely bound. I guess it's time you mark this down. Be good, be lonesome, you will be free. Live a lie, you will live to regret. That's what living is to me. 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 Go out and live it. Happy graduation, gang. Hands up.